it's time to talk about my wife, don't you?
Boast or complain?
Both, I expect. She lightens my sadness. She livens my days. She bursts with a kind of commands. My well-ordered ways. My happiest mistake of my life. You must meet my wife. She bubbles with pleasure. She glows with surprise. Disrupts my accustomed leisure and ruffles my ties. I don't know even now quite how it began. You must meet my wife, my Anne. 1,000 whims to which I give in, since the smallest tear turns me ash. I never dreamed that I could live in so completely demented, content in a fashion so sun-like, so winning, so unlike a wife. I do think that I'm beginning to show signs of life. Don't ask me how at my age one still can grow. If you met my
No, you're cross.
No.
You're